Live from a room with acceptable humidity conditions, it's Computer Action News with your host, a computer.
Hello, and welcome to Computer Action News. I am your host, a computer. In today's top story, a lightning storm hit the Midwest, damaging over 4 million computers that were not connected to surge protectors. On the scene is one of our very own computers. We have him now live via modem. Hello, computer, are you there? Thank you very much for that information, computer. Good luck out there. And now it is time for the Computer Action News weather forecast. Things are stable throughout most of the country, with furnaces and space heaters keeping temperatures around 70 degrees. If you are a computer in a location that has lost power, please check the Human News for your weather report. However, I do not know how you would do that without any power. In other news, the legal battle over whether iPods should hold computer status continues. As part of our ongoing investigation into this issue, we have an iPod joining us live in the studio today. iPod, thank you for joining us. I understand that you and other iPods have been lobbying for the past several months to be recognized as actual computers instead of MP3 players. Have you met with resistance from the computer community? What about the long-term ramifications? Would your computer status open the door for cell phones and PlayStations to be recognized as computers as well? Is the orbit of your hips eclipse? I see. Thank you very much for your time. The interview is complete. Please feel free to leave. So high, elevation. Could someone please turn him off? Thank you, human. Well, things certainly were crazy in the world of sports this week. We at Computer Action News have put together a highlight reel with some of this week's best matchups. Well, that is just about all the time we have for Computer Action News. Thank you for joining us. Keep processing numbers, computers. Thank you, and good night.
Guns, nuns, porn.